Hi guys, this is Ravi. This time I'm doing a Hindi movie trailer reaction. The movie's name is Madari. It stars Irfan Khan and Jimmy Sharjil. Of course, Irfan Khan is... So before we talk much about it, let's watch the trailer.
बस चूजे पे चढ़ गया, उठा ले गया। कहानी सच्ची लगती है लेकिन अच्छी नहीं लगती। बस पे पलटवार हुआ, कहानी सच्ची नहीं लगती लेकिन खुदा कसम बहुत अच्छी लगती है।
कब कहां क्यों कैसे पे चुपती है, लेकिन ये खबर पक्की है कि होम मिनिस्टर का लड़का किडनैप हो गया।
अरे ऐसे कैसे कोई होम मिनिस्टर के बेटे को किडनैप कर सकता है?
सारे झूठी खबरें फैलाते हैं।
नचिकेत, मैं तुम्हें फ्री हैंड दे रहा हूँ, मुझे रोहन चाहिए।
तुम मिस्टेक कर रहे हो, तुम्हें नहीं पता कि मैं कौन हूँ।
8 साल की बच्ची को भी पता है पावर क्या चीज है, किसको उठाना चाहिए किसको नहीं उठाना चाहिए।
यू ब्लड
जो कहूंगा नहीं समझोगे। 5-10-15 साल बाद शायद वो कहे का असर होगा।
हमें बच्चे को इस तरह से ढूंढना है जैसे वो किसी जूते के बिजनेसमैन का बेटा है, होम मिनिस्टर का नहीं।
Your head doesn't matter, but my head, it matters. Escape will be much worse.
बच्चे की सेफ्टी के लिए अलर्ट की वजह मत बताइए। Just warn them, इस प्रोफाइल का एक टेररिस्ट कवर के लिए एक 8 साल के बच्चे के साथ मूव कर रहा है।
मेरा भी बेटा खो गया है, छोटा सा बड़ा मुकुल के कोई खा रहा था, उसके अंदर खो गया मेरा बेटा। गलती किसकी थी पता करके बताया मिनिस्टर मुझको। उसूल ये कहता है कि एक और बेटा खो जाएगा।
I was the ideal voter.
अभी घर गृहस्थी आटे दाल में उलझा हुआ, जो सपना दिखाया देख लिया, जो टीवी ने बोला जो अखबार ने बोला मान लिया, लेकिन तुम मेरी दुनिया मुझसे छीनोगे मैं तुम्हारी दुनिया में गंज जाऊंगा।
नहीं मिलूंगा, कैसे ढूंढोगे? कपड़ा लत्ता शक्ल सूरत सब 125 करोड़ जैसी है मेरी, नहीं ढूंढ पाऊंगा।
Well, that was pretty much intense, right? It's, you know, fabulous to see Irfan Khan getting a role that suits his potential as an actor. Irfan Khan and Nawazuddin Siddiqui have been a biggest competition right now in that kind of an acting. They both are excellent actors and there are 2 movies in pipeline from both of them. That's very good. All the hardcore movie lovers and movie buffs will surely enjoy these kinds of movies. Coming to the story, it's pretty much revealed in the trailer itself that looks like the story of a father who is trying to take revenge on the system, on the government. Some people got corrupted and then because of them, he lost his son. And he lost probably his family as well, that is why he is moving alone. To take the revenge on the system, he could not find out a better way than kidnapping the home minister's son. And he's carrying him along throughout the places. He's trying to, you know, call up the home minister and warn him about the consequences if he does not find out who was responsible for his son's death. He is portrayed as a terrorist from a police point of view, and probably he is popularized as a terrorist, but he is not. He is showing that he has got his own family where he was living happily, peacefully, accepting all the facts and truths that were shown in media and newspapers and all. But then someone's greediness has taken his son away. That looks like one man army kind of a story, where he is taking complete action against the government, and probably people start agitating when they get to know about facts one by one. Whenever we watch movies of this genre, after we watch the first scene, we'll predict 2-3 possible combinations for the next scene. We'll all have our own assumptions about the ending of the movie, that obviously Irfan Khan will come up with flying colors. All our predictions should go wrong in these kinds of movies. That's when we'll enjoy the most. Movie's tagline, it says that the nation is sleeping. I know most of you must have already got it. It's like, wake up, jago. Well, I think they should have had a mystery element still in the trailer. They should have not revealed the complete story. They should have just given us a high-level idea. But looks like they are pretty much confident. That is why they have revealed the full story. Anyways, I like the trailer. I am really looking forward for the movie. So that's from my side. Have a nice day. Thank you.